Hi there guys, welcome back to my channel Glossips. Sardiyon ka ye mera pehla get ready with me hai, so I thought let's keep it desi. Ye dress Salitex ki Khaddar collection se hai, so you know it's appropriate for cold weather. Best part, it comes with a dupatta shawl. I don't usually wear shalwar kameez, but I personally love this one. So, sabse pehle we have to wash our faces. This face wash is awesome for oily and acne prone skin. Then I use this serum to shrink the enlarged pores as a duo with the face wash. Itni hype thi is moisturizer ki ke I had to try it myself. It's actually really good. Expensive hai lekin worth it hai. Best baat hai ki it's chemical free so that I don't have to worry about anything. This one kit is always in my bag kyunki desi skin tones ko dhyan mein rakh ke banaya gaya hai. I feel like its undertones suit me the best. Ise ek palette mein corrector, concealer, blush, lip tint aur powder bhi hai. So, corrector aapke dark areas ko one tone karta hai. No color correction leads to purple or grey under eyes later in the day. Isliye color correct karna hamesha zaruri hota hai concealer se pehle. Now concealer. Everyday basis pe foundation ki zarurat nahi hoti, so just conceal the areas which you think need coverage. Medium coverage hai because this is a natural palette. So of course, as you guys can see ke sare flaws hai meri skin ke upar. Inko main bahut gently dab karungi taake we have light to medium coverage jo ke ek natural look bhi de aur ek perfect look bhi achieve kar de. So I know that some of the people have an issue with the price point of this palette. Mujhe pata hai ye thoda sa expensive hai, lekin jo iska jo end result hai, trust me that it is worth every penny that you would spend on this palette. Because I've used it for so long, I can tell you that it's totally worth it. Cream based products ko hamesha powder se lock karte hain, and this comes with the powder. If you have oily skin, to aap apne pure face ko bhi powder se dab kar sakte hain to make it look matte if you don't like the oily texture of your skin. Now my favorite part, mascara. So basically mascara aapke pure look ke andar jaan dalti hai. Ye teen cheez hai, eyebrows, mascara and lipstick. Sirf ye teen bhi kar le to you know you're ready to go. Ye Too Faced ka Papa Don't Peach Blush on hai. It smells like peaches too. It's amazing. Ye ek bahut hi glowy peach blush effect deta hai, which is why it's my favorite. So I'm just going to put this on the apple of my cheeks. So highlight के लिए मैं माना beauty का gold dust highlighter use कर रही हूँ. ये एक liquid highlighter है और एक बहुत natural glow देता है. Because we're going for a natural glow, we will use this. So you guys can see अब मैं एक liquid highlighter के drops इस तरह से अपने ऊपर लगा लिए हैं. And now I'm just going to blend them in very perfectly, making sure कि कोई भी edges, harsh edges नहीं रहे skin के ऊपर, because वो एक बहुत ugly highlighter effect देता है. The better your highlighter is when it's blended very nicely. So pink lipsticks always brighten up a natural look, and it is usually my go-to for a natural glam look. I'm sure that you guys already know that. So here I am applying a pink lipstick for this look. And with that, our natural makeup look is complete. अगर यहाँ तक पहुँच ही गए हैं तो डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट दैट लाइक बटन एंड प्लीज 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 सब्सक्राइब. आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दिस लुक एंड आई विल कैच यू गाइज इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स यूज्ड, वॉर्न एंड अप्लाइड आर मेंशनड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स डाउन बिलो. सो इफ यू वांट टू चेक दैट आउट, डू जस्ट क्लिक इट एंड चेक इट आउट. कैच यू गाइज लेटर. बाय बाय.